Everybody, so me and my sister are doing an art project, and or not art project. We're going to be doing a drawing competition, and so the first challenge is eyes, and so whoever wins gets one of these teddy bears. Soli is the white team, and I'm the red team. So you guys get to choose who wins. And so right now we are starting with a blank page. See that? And we will come back in a minute and show you how it goes. Yep. So this was after like a few seconds. We got like a little bit of progress. I mean, crap, I'm messing up.
Whoever draws
this is so hard.
Just comment down below.
Eyes are kind of easy, but at the same time, they're really hard depending on what you want. Ooh, everybody knows how the story goes. Fairy tale. So tell me what you got so far. Ooh, you're doing really good.
This is a one eye.
Hey. Yeah, those are it's really good. Mine's not there yet. It's gonna be there soon. I'm just cleaning up my lines a little bit. So, yep. Whoa. So we're gonna come back in like a minute and show you. So this is what I have so far. And it's not quite done yet. Whatever. It's not quite done yet. And yep. I don't know what colors I want to choose. I made it my personal mission to do the rest of this in Sharpie. So let me just take out all my Sharpies.
Can I use this?
No, you cannot use my Sharpies. No, you're using colored pencils. It's going to look weird if you use colored pencils and Sharpies.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to do this color. Yeah, pink is, I don't really use pink much for anything, but
you see, I need this light blue just to color in that little dot and that. And can I?
Huh?
Can I use this Sharpie for this color that we
need? Sure. Okay.
It looks like light though. This bails on me.
It might look weird now, but it's most likely gonna look really pretty or like really bad. Just trying to show you all. You were the best you ever had until you. submarine?
Yeah.
What did I say? That just looks weird. Okay.
I'm done.
I'm not.
Yours looks really good. Mine looks terrible.
No, it doesn't. I already did.
Does mine look terrible? Comment down below. I'm not a really good drawer.
Neither am I.
That's the eyeshadow right here. That's the eyebrow. This is my eyeliner. Here's the whole eye. This is my lashes. Okay, listen, when you're done, I'm gonna take the sizing and see which one he likes. Okay?
You can. Actually, you can't take my book in there.
You could take your own book in there, and he'll point at which one he likes. Okay.
Okay.
And then if you win, you get to pick what teddy bear. If I win, I get to pick what teddy bear.
No.
Oh yeah, then we have to do the rest.
Yeah, we still have the rest of the job. Yes, it does. I called it weird, but it's only because I'm not used to like marker and colored pencil together. It just looks different to me. It's the
time. We should put in some eyeshadow and stuff.
Not yet.
That's all I have to say when it is.
It's hard to say what it is I feel. Okay.